We have rats in our grill. We thought they were squirrels. Judson caught them on fire last week. We put the fire out with water to find out there were little things living in it. We thought it was squirrels. It's not. I tried to tell him there was a big, huge rat in there, and he did not believe me. He has now seen it and knows I was not exaggerating. Would you say that's correct?
That is correct. There is one big one and at least five or six little ones that were tiny and didn't have hair that now appear to have hair.
We do not know how to get rid of these things. We don't want to cause them harm, but at this point we're oh my gosh, don't move it, don't move it. Don't want our faces gnawed off. Oh, Judson, Judson, oh, they're gonna come out. No.
The big one must have left.
Where?
I don't know. Not here. Problem is, this thing is stuck.
Oh my gosh.
Ah! Oh, there's one, two. Whoa.
They're gonna jump on your face.
Maybe.
Ah! They could have rabies.
Oh, there's one.
Oh my gosh.
Who knows how many more are in here? This is stuck on the door. Where are you going?
I don't think
there's any more left in here.
Okay. Well, then where'd they all go?
I don't know. There's all kinds of places they're hiding in the grill. Nope, I'm wrong. There's some in here. Oh.
Ah, okay, just... Let's make it through this event rabies-free. Oh my gosh, there's one right there in the corner. I see it. Oh, it's got beady eyes! We thought they were cute little squirrels. They are not squirrels.
Definitely not squirrels.
Did the big one get away?
Well, it's gotta be here somewhere. Unless it slipped out the back.
How could they?
Oh, here's one right here, staring at me in the corner.
Woo!
I'm scared! I'm sorry,
so that tray looked like that, but we caught it on fire. We didn't realize there was anything in it. We put it out and found little tiny hairless babies that we originally thought were squirrels. Not squirrels.
We'll head your way.
What? Ugh!